A woman sees a soldier sitting on a bench in public and is stunned by what he does next. It all started on a Friday afternoon. Tara Vaz was driving down a country highway in Kansas heading home. Suddenly, she noticed a car parked on the side of the road in her rear view. Confused, the young woman wanted to know why. Then what would happen next would break her heart. She learned that a man in an army uniform had gotten out of the parked car and walked to the public bench surrounded by homeless men. It seemed strange to her, but she'd soon see the soldier sit right across from a homeless person. She could see both of them starting to talk, although she couldn't hear them. The young woman knew the soldier was accompanying the man out of kindness and sympathy. He just spoke to the man and made him feel like he had a friend. He probably spent the entire day feeling ignored by every other passerby. Time logically stood still for the woman, who'd been stunned as she witnessed that compassion. That noble soldier's gesture was a reminder to all of us that we should treat others with kindness, even strangers or the homeless. It was an excellent example for me, the woman said. She also added, I thought it was nice that soldier got out of his car to talk to that lonely man. We must never ignore those who need it most, as someone who says today for you, tomorrow me. We'll never know how we can be in the future. Tara then took a photo of this moving scene and shared it on her social media. I would love for the world to see this image more because it's worth a thousand words. It's very comforting. We need more of this in the world. If we were all like this, everything would be so different. We all know that is the character of most soldiers. They sacrifice their lives for us. A user named Morgana replied, That's not something you see every day, but when we take a closer look at what these men and women go through when they're abroad, away from home and family, they know what it's like to be alone. So this is in the middle of a crowd. They know what it's like to have no one to talk to sometimes. Congratulations to this soldier for letting us know that you don't need to offer money or a gift to show kindness. You can show it just by caring. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss our latest uploads.